When the engine is running, you have your combustion events that occur inside the engine, and that's a mixture of fuel and air, and that's why we have this air filter box, because when the air that gets sucked into the engine must go through the air filter box to prevent particles and dust from getting inside the combustion chamber, which could be a problematic thing. So I'm going to show you how to change your air filter. This is where we have our air filter. So I've bought my new filter. I'll just show you what it looks like. That's the air filter. And this car, there's four clips. So there's one here and another one on the inside here. Pull it up. So you pull it up like this, then it unlatches. To get to this hook, you have to take this panel off and it's unhooked, and then the last clip, which is on the inside. I'll show it to you once I've taken it off. Okay. You just have to wiggle it a little bit so that it comes loose. And there we go. Here's the old air filter. As you can see, it's very dirty. You can see there it's been, this is quite old, so it's time to replace it. Sometimes if it's not too bad, you can just hit it against the wall or something a little bit so that the dust comes out. But this one is overused, so we have to replace it. Okay, here's the clip I was talking about. That's clip one. And there's this rubber clip type of thing which also hooks onto the back here. Here's the second clip. Here's the third clip. And inside here's the fourth clip. If you can, over there's the fourth clip. Okay. Okay, here's the box. Sometimes dirt gets inside here, gets past the air filter, so while it's loose, we can actually unhook it. There's a hole here where part of it's hooked into, so we just unhook this part here and we just clean the box out. So just over here, we make sure that all the dirt has come out of it. And it should have no sand or any related dust or dirt inside. You can see the hole is over here where the box gets hooked into. There, now we can put it back. So I'm going to hook it back into the hole. Okay, here I have my new air filter. And I'm going to put it in. Should fit. Different cars have different shaped air filters. With this specific car, it's a rectangle shaped. Now it's in place. And now let's just put the cover back on. You have to just wiggle it into place and make sure that fits. If you struggle to put the air filter box on, there are other ways to get past that. So I'm going to remove this clip here, which connects to the chamber pipe. Just loosen it off. Then now try and put it in. Okay, I've put the one clip in. I'm going to put the other clip on the other side to lock it down. This is the third clip. And then we have our fourth clip. Locked down. Now I put the chamber pipe back on again. And this rubber showed early on just hooks the box onto the body. Okay, there's your is a hook on the body, and you take that rubber and just hook it onto the box. That's all you do. And then now we're going to put that main clip back. Okay, now we can put our clip back into its original position. Let's get yourself a pair of these gas pliers. They call them gas pliers. And because it allows you to grab big clips. And just pull that clip downwards. There we go, it's in place. Make sure all the other piping is on fastened correctly. There, it's sturdy in place now. And that's how you replace your air filter.